Hey guys, Celine here, and welcome back. I'm gonna try something and see if this can work. Which, I'm not completely sure this will work, but let's try. 12th Fate of the Year card. Okay, I'm not reading on this. For crystals, okay. Fire, earth, water, wind. Beat the fins, have the fruit, okay, done. Ought to rule the world, both task and thing. The Queen of Wind appeared 4,000 years ago? 100 years ago. While at 200 years later, the Queen of Water. Together they, The Queen of Earth lost the lost. Where the Queen of Fire passes, all pass into flames. When all four crystals shine once again, return here. All will be obeyed. Bring the light's four crystals to us, warrior of light. Only you can do this. The volcano, whatever, rages to the west of this town. The Queen of Fire longs flood within its passage, but now she has awoken 200 years before her time. Banish her before the world assumes the fire. More than warriors of light, you have defeated the Queen of Fire and restored the crystal light. Sadly, this has dawned the notice of the Queen of Fire, who has not been stirred for another 200 years. Take this cane and face the Queen. Okay, really? Oh, talk to the one northwest of the one in blue. You know what? Screw you. Yeah, okay, shut up. Now we actually got the key item. Now we can actually go on with the game. Although we are not visually going on with the storyline itself. Still can't get anything with the bull, but it is what it is, I guess. Oh yay! We can pass over things now. Okay, make sure you have enough potions, high potions, and ether. Which, I'm pretty sure I don't have any, but... or enough of anything. Which is why I'm going back to town. Because I need to sleep in the inn. I didn't do that. It's just, I've been thinking, not of a number, but why I couldn't get the cane, or whatever. The boat, the kayak, whatever it's called. Now I know, I wasn't talking to the right guy. So, that's when I started talking to everyone. Because apparently, doing this, you talk to my baby. And I want to see him in all his glory. Before he became a summit. Because I keep saying how much he's been He became a how he's such a good king and everything. Okay. Tracky place to find just as a nice the way you got to shit. Okay. Well, I can hear Marissa, my, I guess you'd call her my niece, having breathing issues. Okay. Hope you know. Giant Scorpio thingies. I don't like you. I don't even know what they're officially called. Nor do I really care. All I know is I don't like them. You know what? Take fire. I burned to ashes. Really? Fine, whatever. You get one of them healed. I need to stop pushing the button so fast. Oh, I figured. Oh, someone asked what is the sexual, or what's the sex of all the characters? And someone said they don't have any, they were never given any. Because, I don't know, back then they didn't. Well, in the manga, I guess the manga, the white mage has always been a female, which is why I named her Sarah. According to Dissidia, the warrior of light is a male. That's why my warrior is a male. Hello. Hydrick. And crocodile. The water dogs throw lightning at their asses. Oh, you able? Die, 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 die. Knuckle-headed freak. I know, I'm very violent. didn't hear me. I called you a freak. Go away. I know, I'm mean. Clark. Oh, as you must know, we're going to the Cavern of Ice. What, which I would guess is over here. I'm hitting the button at the freaking same time. I think I'm trying to get to here. Since I got off at the wrong time. Yeah, I think right here is where I'm trying to get. Well, this is what the Final Fantasy 1 version of that one plant thing in the back looks like. I'm used to seeing the Final Fantasy 10 version. Now I see the Final Fantasy 1 version of the plant freak. Which I've seen the Final Fantasy 15 version and I don't like fighting it. It's a plant. Oh, hurry up and die. Cause you're freaking plant in water. Give me all game levels. I think I see what I'm trying to go through. I think I could be wrong, that could be the Whisper Wind Cave. Because apparently the Whispering Wind Cave is around somewhere. Fuck, gain the level. Yeah, we can't go in that one yet. Temporary? Okay. Well, I'm doing it right on the water. Because I'm weird. Can I start moving? Thank you. Okay, weird fish. Guys, anyone who likes to go fishing, I would not advise going fishing in this lake. The water here, and the water animals, seem really, dangerous. Just to let you guys know. Alrighty, now we hit land. This should be... Yay. The Cave of Ice. Cavern of Ice. Follow the path east and circle around. said take the stairs, and I walked right past the stairs. Which I've noticed something. All the enemies are just recolored. Like the different kind of walls are just different colors. The different kind of death-like, Grim Reaper-like ones are different colors. Is that a thingy? Okay, that goes downstairs. Which I guess that's technically where we need to go. It's down. Magic, fire, please on the birds before they get too out of control. And they got too out of control. Wish brood. Alex out of points again. Okay, me too. Well, I'm fine with paralyzed because it goes away. Who actually likes snow? Just to know. Who actually likes the snow? I mean, I like it as long as not corrupting things. Okay, follow the path. Nothing like door. I wonder if the warrior's cold. By the way, they say don't step on the crack, so I'm going to turn off dash. Oh wait, I don't step on the cracks. Well, they look ugly and unfriendly. Put some fire. Thank you for dying and not hitting me. Well, thank you. And yes, I'm doing low fire because, well, the enemies are easy to fight and whatnot. Now walk around. Flame sword. It's equipped like really fast and then Yes, you're supposed to. And by the way, you take damage for stepping on the cracked ice. Which kind of sucks, but makes sense. More fire on these a-holes. Heal. Keep rubbing my leg because it's cold. Nothing, my body's telling me that it's dead. I'm not listening. Oh, I take the crescent. The cracked ice I was stepping on, that's what gives take damage. Lucky for us, I have a white mage. Oh, pretty dragon! Yeah, no, I just now noticed it. According to the guide I'm following, white dragons are particularly dangerous. They can cast Ice Storm, which that one just did, which can easily cause well over 100 through 150 damage. You have been warned. Ice armor, mist glove. I'm pretty sure I already had mist gloves. And no one else can do mist gloves. So yeah. That is pretty dangerous. But they're weak. If your characters are in their mid-20s, you should have no problem with this area. Now, if you're having problems, then grind your asses off. Seriously, guys. I can't stress it enough. When you feel like you're not comfortable, you should grind. If you're high enough and you're still taking a shitload of damage, then update your armor. Oh, winter wolves are also dangerous. But then again, I don't really care. Okay. Now I go south. bloody bones. That sounds like something from, a Jack Sparrow movie. Pirates of the Caribbean. Which, I want to see Pirates of the Caribbean. Dead Man Tells No Tales. Actually, there's a lot of movies I want to see. I probably won't be able to see because my mom's not interested. Like, go figure. Hey, my girl went up a level. Except from Alex. Which, at this point, I'm going, go figure. Oh, so pretty. Another one to kill me, but it's so pretty. Oh, it's just the people in the south. I went the wrong way. I find good pictures with modders. Fire! It did nothing. That did something. Now it's going up a level. A lot of money. More money. More money. More money. Money. Please, no more money. Nope. No more money. Some more money. Well, these are chests. If you technically need money. The animation to the characters are actually kind of cute. Especially the summoning. Or the using magic one. And yet more money. Okay, now I gotta go back to it. Like that. Nope. Okay. I have no idea what that was about. I don't think I was supposed to know. love the music. Ether. Oh, okay. For money if you need it. Which you guys already know I don't technically need it. I'm going to every chest and I'm getting everything for you guys. Whether I need it or not. Bad music put me to sleep. Oh god. Shit. Why is it always him? Why? Wait, granted, 200 spirit points isn't much, but still. Oh, please tell me I have. Well, I have a problem. I can't bring him back from being stoned. Either it wears off or I don't know. Or I kill him. Oh, thank God. Whenever a store sells them, I'm going to buy 99 of them. Did they just put him behind again? Damn it. I stepped on a crack and I didn't even see one. That is bullshit. Well, I'm doing a hurry up version of this. Eventually. That is still so cool. I don't see any crap. And I know I'm acting very quiet. You're probably hearing static or something. Part of my fancy phone. I don't know, I keep seeing the mic line go up. Oh, now I see it. Money. Switch it back. Ice shield. Okay, heal. Technically, I should have I should be using the freaking high potions now. Step on my cat and fight an evil eye. Which, believe it or not, it's actually easy. To the guide because it only has 162 hit points. So yeah, never one gained a level without it. Flame stone. Radical. Okay. Anyone want? Because I don't have any. Oh, they can now do level 3, level 6 magic. Okay, now we're actually getting out of here. Eventually. Although, I'm pretty sure I should use fire. I'm doing my dash back one. On the cracks, I didn't want to step on any. But now that doesn't matter. Our canter back in. Okay. It has to be done. Trying to figure out where I'm going. Oh. Oh, wrong one. Okay. Okay, let's go to the next floor. The good thing is, we're level. We're a higher level. Bad thing is, I'm running out of time. And I'm actually getting sleepy. Please go fast, please go fast. Please don't kill anyone. Okay, all good. Great. Wasn't fast enough. And Alex gained a level. Just for the record, I hate this place. Hit the button, get back. Which I'm not 100% sure how I did that. I did it again without realizing it. I forgot Alex was paralyzed. Okay. Kill. Fire. Quick fire win. Okay. Enough. And we're free from that hellhole. Well, I call it a hellhole. You can call it whatever you want. Frozen dungeon. That works too. Well, before I go anywhere, I'm gonna piss a pit halfway on the water. Now we're heading back to our ship. Well, we got a little riverboat now. Which should help us in the long run. Wish there was a cannon nearby. Good thing is, he's gonna catch up with Alex. The bad thing is, now he's gonna lose a lot of strength points. Which I have been reading, guys, that the thief is not one of the best classes you can have. A red mage technically is. But I don't think like that. To me, a thief is actually pretty good, regardless. Now, if they had the ability to steal, that would be even greater. But nonetheless, okay. I'm going to the city to rest in the inn. If you guys are wondering what the hell I'm doing. And in the next part, we will be getting our airship. Which will be really, really cool. Day and night? Yes. Sweet dream. And if that doesn't work, then I'll go see the priest. Nope, didn't work. Really? Well, you suck. You suck too. Oh wait, I can get Stona. Now that I can do, level 6. And I can't do exit just yet, which is fine. We'll save exit when I get my level up. Earthquake. And I say death. Because apparently death is better than everything else. But anyway guys, in the next part, we are going to a desert to get our airship. Sadly, I'm running out of time and my head's telling me to go to bed, so that's what I'm going to do. So, thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying the Final Fantasy series. Look, we're now 31. I have to do all this before going to bed. Huh. Now I got this. All we need is this. Oh, I might have to do a lot of backtracking later. But anyways, do my usual save. Before I actually go to bed, I'm gonna update the beast, whatever. But anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying the Final Fantasy series as much as I enjoy playing it. Leave me a like, a comment, and subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. Ta-ta for now.